have more news about the Michael Jackson and alien case.
Well, a local man recently found him last night.
With a huge hole in his head.
And cut in half. Here's a graphically...
A picture of him.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
But the aliens left because all they wanted was popcorn and Michael Jackson.
And that's what they got.
So we sent the U.S. military after them.
They shot popcorn out of their guns. That worked!
And, well, now they're gone. See you next time
on Dan and Ledge Show.